Hey, what's up, guys? Your boy IronSmasher1024 here. Welcome back to another episode of Ratchet and Clank PS4. And today, we're going to be resuming back to where we were originally. And, I think we're halfway into the story. Right now, we just gotta go. We have no objectives currently. We're still gonna take a look around. We're actually going back into here. I'm gonna head back to the ship real quick. But anyways, guys, before we start the episode, guys, can you please smash that like button itself as usual? And also, be sure to subscribe and turn post notifications on so you guys will never miss a video or live stream. And also, be sure to also check out my Discord if you guys are interested. And without further ado, let's try not to die like I did earlier. This is so cool. Okay, let's go.
Where should we go? I hear Planet Pocotaro is very nice.
We're gonna have to go back. We're gonna probably gonna do a video after we're done with story mode. Interesting.
All right, Rangers. Our plan of attack is simple. Halo drop into Skorg City. Fire a whole mess of bullets and take Drake into custody so we can be home in time for Waffle.
Mm-hmm. Yeah! Yeah, Waffle!
Oh, that's good.
Wait, that's our plan?
Yes, it is.
Pardon me, Captain, but Chairman Drake is cunning. He will be prepared for our assault.
Look, I think it is beyond adorable that you decided to do all this homework. But big heroes do big things. Let's take a vote. All those in favor of kicking in Drek's front door with a massive arsenal and restoring peace to a galaxy in turmoil, say aye.
Aye!
All those in favor of nerding okay. up here with some pie charts, say nay.
Nay.
Motion passes. We assault Drek Industries tonight. Lock and load, Rangers. Suburban and rally in the aft airlock. All right, team. Let's bring it in. Remember, our target is Chairman Drek. Ready, Rangers? On the count of three. Three!
To Rangers. I've landed in Quartu, but I ran out of jetpack fuel.
Rax and I are heading over to the complex. We'll split up and keep radio contact. Good luck, team.
Drek Industries is up ahead. Let's move.
Okay, I almost died.
I'll cover you. Enemy down.
bridge activated.
Try crossing now. Careful, guards up ahead.
Oh, fucking asshole.
Heads up! We got some flyers!
Okay. War will not stop me. Okay, maybe we can. Oh, there you are. Fucking asshole. Good move to use. Dunmiser.
I'll cover you.
It's not that big of a challenge. Nope. It's probably the same card. No, it's a different card.
Heads up! We got some blood.
Is this the same card? Oh, it's a different card. It's probably on this side.
For a rookie.
Never mind, there's no extra. Okay.
Use the air purification vents to escape. Perhaps we could now use them to get in.
Be careful in there, Clank.
Come in, Rangers. I am inside Dread Industries ventilation system.
Good work, Cadet. I wish I was in that vent with you. Curse these abnormally large muscles.
There is a security terminal just north of your position. Shut it down, and the Rangers should be able to access the building.
Skills. Filing, answering calls, assisting in planetary distress.
Reprogram the gadgetbots here if I want to get farther into the facility.
2 hours later.
I wish the game told me earlier, but okay. I wish the game told me this early. This was his ass right here. Okay.
Attention, all warbots. Chairman Drek would like to thank you for your hard work. Ice cream sandwiches will be served in the cafeteria this afternoon from 1:10 to 1:15 p.m. Also, a friendly reminder that there is a mandatory meeting for all warbots from 1 to 1:30 on Deck B. Any warbots not attending will be destroyed.
What happens if I just take this one out? All these get destroyed.
Gadgetbot destroyed. Respawning.
Yeah, we got destroyed. Where does this shit go? Oh, I know it's still.
Dangerous.
Let's see you think your way out of this one.
Sister boy, do not fail me now.
Everything going okay now?
I am almost there, but I have run into an obstacle. Drek's assistant said is attempting to keep me from reaching the security terminal.
Understood. Ilaris, carpet bomb the factory with pyrocytic blast mines.
I would prefer that as well.
Nothing I need to jump on. Would Wukai even know? That's the question. And isn't this thing even leading? Right now it looks like that's not where. Didn't need to go in the lava because I think that was gonna be longer, but okay.
Attention, all warbots. A bug in your system settings has been discovered. You should never add flowers to your battery packs. You should add power. Please see your nearest engineer for a software upgrade. Engineers, mandatory typing classes have now been ordered by Chairman Drek.
Can I do anything? Or is it just me that I can't do anything at all? Because right now I don't know what to do.
2 hours later.
Okay, next puzzle. That took a little longer than I expected. Another bomb.
Okay, you wanna fight? How about fighting a real warbot? Wait until Victor sees that I've captured you. Then I'll be top henchman. Maybe he can spend all day.
Well, this is a one more life situation. Oh, come on. Okay. Bitch. Bitch.
Wait until Victor sees that I've captured you. Maybe top henchman. Maybe he can spend all day stacking
I could have swore that was at the same time. There we go. I'm gonna get that light. Whatever that means. Oh, looks like the first puzzle is this
perhaps
over here.
That magnet can be of assistance.
Okay. I don't know what this is.
I'm gonna lose my job for this mess.
Nothing I'm thinking. Just gotta go and over.
Oh, Victor doesn't see me like this. I'd never hear the end of it.
Nothing, okay. One, two, three. One, two. So we're super triangle. Let's put you to connected somewhere. I guess.
I don't like the look of that magnet over there. Magnets just can't trust. What are you doing? Are you using that magnet? You're the property of Rex Industries. What you're doing is, well, rude. Us coming over to your lair and taking over your magnet.
Oh, it's over here.
Green, you've reached the voicemail box of Chairman Alonzo Drake. I'm away from my post right now, probably in a meeting or something. Perhaps securing the future for our race. Anywho, leave a message at the meeting. Unless it's bad news. The next person who brings me bad news goes straight to the lava pit!
How about new?
Heed my warning, Warbot! You and that terminal are the property of Drek Industries! Don't you dare execute that command! You executed it! Well, don't even think about double-clicking on the security icon and bypassing our systems! You did it again!
Wow.
Come in, team. I have disengaged the facility's security grid.
Good work, pal. See you back at the factory tarmac.
Just pretty much just avoided all the orders.
Yeah, wait, what are we talking about? I zoned out for a second.
Alright, let's head inside and find Drek.
Up, Zach, let me. Can I do over. Oh, that's not the cube thing. I wanted to upgrade something. Not to that PlayStation. I am recording with OBS and streaming it live, so you can't unseen this scene. This? Oh, come on.
This assembly line is the place of my creation.
inducing many conflicting feelings.
Why?
Let me see a little more. Oh, almost there. I'll probably end up getting him in one of these. Oh, don't even. Okay. No. Bad dog. Or not bad dog, but things. Oh. We're at 3,000 already.
You go for the station. I'll cover you.
That warmonger ain't gonna upgrade itself. You got a deal.
Basically aimbot, okay.
Mr. Zircon is born.
Oh, I tried. Basically aimbot right here.
Think you can flank that turret?
Interesting. Get some hell there, right here. Health. There we go.
Watch yourself over here.
Oh, come on.
We've got zircons. Find some cover.
Fuck you. Getting that phone back here again, but okay. You gotta be fucking kidding me, man. Okay, I was saying, not checkpoint, not that was gonna be fucking it. brutal. Fuck. Do I still have mine? Done this in a while. That made no sense.
Okay, I refilled my jetpack.
Good. Let's secure the upper level and get into that office.
As you can see, we're at peak Warbot supply. It's the perfect time to break into new markets around the galaxy.
First, there is an actual directory. Oh, okay.
Follow me. Fire when ready. I'll cover you.
Yeah, fire on what, bitch?
Dragging his stupid force fields.
There's a
That's a striker. Okay, seriously.
Destroy target.
Okay, I'm just giggling.
You can all relax now. Finally here.
Goodbye, stupid ranger.
I'm okay!
You wanna take this one?
Let's see here. No, that's two. Yeah, we'll do this one.
2 hours later. This one. Oh, achievement unlocked, or trophy earned. Zorak family values.
Industries
tarmac.
We'll see you back on Carwan. That ought to do it.
plans for something called a deplanetizer.
Deplanetizer? Why would Drek be destroying planets?
Not destroy. It seems that Drek is trying to build the perfect planet.